If you have varicose veins, the first thing I'd like to do is I'd like to get a complete ultrasound of your legs, looking at all the veins in your legs for blood clot and what's called valvular incompetency. Veins have numerous one-way valves in them that should only go one direction toward your heart. Most people with varicose veins, one or two of these veins have incompetent valves, and treatment will be directed toward those. And the best way to identify whether or not you have venous insufficiency is with a complete lower extremity ultrasound. We can treat varicose veins depending on the severity and degree of them. If a person has spider veins, which are just thin red lines, purely cosmetic, the primary treatment is what's called sclerotherapy, where a medication is injected directly into the vein, causing the vein to sclerose or damage itself, and your body reabsorbs it. It is a cosmetic procedure. It does not decrease the risk of future occurrences. If you have truly visible, palpable varicose veins that are causing you issues, then whether or not we identify venous insufficiency or not with direct treatment, if we identify venous insufficiency, such as in the great saphenous vein or small saphenous vein, veins that you and I cannot see or feel, treatment will be directed toward those first, such as with vein stripping traditionally, or recently, more and more physicians are offering either vein ablation or radiofrequency ablation of the great and small saphenous vein.